order to grind wood drills, such as these ones, but it's also possible to grind like this shape or a straight for metal, it is recommendable to have a grinding wheel with the angle or shape that we have. So it will be normal grinding wheel like that, or a CBN grinding wheel, but with a small angle or chamfer in this side. We can do it manually in a corundum grinding wheel, or by the CBN grinding wheel with this small chamfer or angle. We will show you now how to do this type of grinding wheel, of drill, sorry, very common for wood. First, we must put the drill in the support and align more or less the cutting edge to this line, this second short line. Depending on the angle, could be the one from the bottom or the one from the top. We should fix the angle to 180 degrees. And then place this this fixing device in the second hole. Not this one, this not, in the one from the bottom. So we put it here on the second one. And you will notice that we will clamp it here. Put it here and we fix it. Now we turn this wheel. You see that we can move it left or right, all to the left, such as now, and approximate the drill. You will see that now we will grind the drill to the shape, and this small chamfer here will make the angle of the point of the drill. It is important also to see how it's here, that this is touching. If it is not, or it's too much, it means that we should turn the drill a little bit to this side or a little bit to the other. So this way we adjust this cutting angle. To do the other side, we memorize the position. We arrive at here when grinding, then we take it back, let's say one complete turn, remove it, and turn it. Now we put it here, and fix it with this again. And we should arrive to the very same position. This way, both ends or cutting angles of the drill will be in the same level, not different, but in the same level.